China's new hypersonic drone just broke Mach 5. And the world is paying close attention. But what does this mean for global security? Let's take a closer look. Hello, Sciencepect followers. Welcome back to the channel. So today, we're diving into one of the most exciting advancements in drone technology. You might have heard the buzz about China recently announcing successful tests of a new hypersonic drone that can reach speeds of Mach 5. That's 5 times the speed of sound. To put that into perspective, that's faster than many ballistic missiles. The big question is, why should we care? Well, if you stay with us until the end, we'll explain exactly why this is such a big deal and what it means for the future of aerial technology. So let's dive right in. Let's start with the basics. What is a hypersonic drone? In simple terms, it's a type of unmanned aerial vehicle that can fly at speeds greater than Mach 5, which is about 6,174 kilometers per hour. These vehicles are made of cutting-edge materials that can withstand the intense heat generated at those high speeds. They typically use advanced propulsion systems, including scramjets and boost glide vehicles, which allow them to travel faster than traditional aircraft. Why do we need hypersonic drones? Well, they offer several advantages over traditional drones and missiles. First, they have greater speed and maneuverability, which makes them harder to track and intercept. Second, they can carry a variety of payloads, including conventional weapons, nuclear warheads, and electronic warfare equipment. And finally, they can be deployed for various purposes, such as intelligence gathering, surveillance, reconnaissance, and attack missions. Now let's talk about the recent developments with China's hypersonic drone program. On July 26, 2023, China announced that it had successfully conducted a test flight of its new hypersonic drone. According to reports, the drone was launched from a site in the northwest of the country and reached a top speed of Mach 5.2, which is equivalent to more than 6,600 kilometers per hour. The drone reportedly stayed in the air for more than 20 minutes and covered a distance of more than 1,000 kilometers before successfully returning to its launch site. What makes this achievement significant? Well, it demonstrates that China has made remarkable progress in developing this advanced technology. China has now joined an elite group of countries that have developed hypersonic drones, including the United States, Russia, and some European nations. However, China's hypersonic drone program remains shrouded in secrecy. So what do we know about their drone? Well, we know that it's called the Sky Slasher, and it's been under development since 2019. We also know that it has a maximum takeoff weight of around 25 tons and a payload capacity of 3 tons. It's believed that the drone can carry various types of weapons, including air-to-surface missiles, laser-guided bombs, and joint direct-attack munition-guided bombs. Additionally, it has a range of at least 1,000 kilometers, which means it could reach targets deep within enemy territory. Now, it's important to note that this is just speculation based on the information we have available. China hasn't released any official details about the specifications or capabilities of the Sky Slasher. So, how does this new development impact global security? Well, hypersonic drones pose both opportunities and challenges for global security. They offer the potential for more precise and effective military operations, but also the risk of increased tensions and instability between countries. Here's a breakdown of the potential impacts. On the one hand, hypersonic drones could make military operations more precise and effective. They could be used for intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions, allowing militaries to gather information about potential targets without risking the lives of pilots. Additionally, they could be used for strike missions, providing a more precise and efficient way to engage targets. Compared to traditional aircraft or missiles, their speed and maneuverability also make them difficult to intercept, which could lead to fewer casualties and collateral damage. Furthermore, hypersonic drones could help reduce the risk of nuclear war by providing an alternative to nuclear-armed ballistic missiles. If countries feel threatened by another nation's military buildup, they may be tempted to respond by increasing their own defense spending or developing new weapon systems, potentially leading to a costly and dangerous arms race. However, it's important to acknowledge that there are also concerns surrounding hypersonic drones. For example, their speed and maneuverability make them difficult to track and intercept, which could lead to an increased risk of escalation during conflicts. Additionally, the development of hypersonic drones could trigger a new arms race, potentially leading to more countries developing these weapons and increasing the overall level of militarization. There are also concerns that hypersonic drones could be used for nefarious purposes, such as by terrorist organizations or rogue states. While it's unlikely that these groups would have the resources to develop and deploy hypersonic drones, it's still a possibility that cannot be ruled out. So what is the overall impact of China's new hypersonic drone? It's still too early to say definitively. However, it is clear that the development of hypersonic drone technology is a significant development in the field of military technology. China's successful test flight is a sign that hypersonic drones are likely to become a common feature of modern militaries in the future. It is important for countries to continue working together to develop international norms and regulations for the use of hypersonic drones to ensure that they are used responsibly and ethically. Moving forward, it will be important to monitor the development of hypersonic drone technology closely and to continue working toward international cooperation and transparency. This will help ensure that this powerful technology is used for peaceful purposes and does not lead to increased tensions or conflict. But the future of hypersonic drone technology is promising. As the technology continues to develop, we can expect to see hypersonic drones used for a wider range of applications, including civilian uses such as air traffic management, border security, environmental monitoring, and disaster relief. Well, there you have it. Now you know all about China's new hypersonic drone and why it's making waves in the world of drone technology. If you found this video informative, do you and forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more updates on cutting-edge technology and scientific advancements. Thanks for joining us on this journey through the fascinating world of science and technology, and we'll see you next time.